Just a bunch of traps and critters.
Let's just hope, Gideon. Uh-huh. He made a lot of promises to get us here. Never followed through. So you better not screw this up, because I'm not about to tolerate another round of bullshit.
I'm the best there is.
Willing to bet your life on that? You see, the disciples don't make empty threats. We make good on them. We aren't swayed by caps like those spoiled brats obsessed with their hair, or those savage animals who... Fuck this up, and I will kill you.